I think I'm in love.
No, you're not.
Uh-huh.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No.
Yes, I am.
You said the same thing last week.
Okay, listen. I was watching Spider-Man, but I got that ADD. So I went and grabbed my phone, started checking out some memes. And I saw people fighting politics and a lot of spam. And then I saw her picture, and I was all like, damn. I don't fall in love, but she's just my type. This ain't a dating app, but I'm still trying to swipe.
Damn.
Should I send her a message, or should I move on? I'm telling you, she's thick like a Pixar Mom.
Whoa, whoa.
SoundCloud rapper, what if she's an anti-vaxxer, or has views that are really extreme, or tries to sell me a pyramid scheme?
Damn.
What if she sucks? What if she's fake too? Maybe I'm in love with her face tune.
Damn.
Or what if she's amazing? What if I'm wrong? I'm telling you, she's thick like a Pixar Mom.
Whoa, whoa.
To commit, I think about us getting married, having kids and shit. Cause when you know, and she's the one for me. So let me scroll through my phone. Wait, who's she?
Damn.
I don't fall in love, this is just insane. I already forgot about what's her name.
Damn.
This time it's different, I know what I want. I'm telling you, she's thick like a Pixar.